After you import transactions and run auto match, transactions are either confirmed matches, suggested matches, or unmatched. You can search for transactions from the Matching tab or from the Transactions tab under the Matching card. Let's start with the Matching tab to search for matched transactions and adjustments. The tab lists reconciliations configured with transaction matching reconciliation formats. Open the reconciliation you want to search. If more than one match process is defined for the match type, select the match process you want to search, then click the Matches tab. A list of matches that meet the current filter criteria is displayed, sorted by the match ID. The filter area displays the current filter settings. You can filter the list by the date matched and the match status. You can select Confirmed Adjust and Suggested Adjust in the Match Status list to show adjustments that were created using the Adjust option in Manual Matching. I'll filter the list to display confirmed matches for the last week. Click the Match ID to review the matched transactions. When you remove a match, the transactions for the match are moved to the Unmatched Transactions list and are available again for automatic or manual matching. If the match included an adjustment, the adjustment is removed. You can remove multiple matches at the same time by holding down the Shift or Control key and selecting the matches you want to remove. Use the Adjustments tab to search for transactions with adjustments. Adjustments that meet the current filter criteria are displayed, sorted by the adjustment ID. You can filter the list by date, match status, or adjustment status. I'll filter the list to show confirmed matches with open adjustments for the last week. Click the adjustment ID to view the adjustment details. You can use the Actions menu to close or reopen adjustments. Note that when you export adjustments to journals, the status for all adjustments included in the export is automatically changed to closed. This is done so the journal posting process knows which adjustments have already been extracted. The journal posting process only exports adjustments with a status of open. You can also search for transactions from the Transaction tab of the Matching card. The tab displays the first 5,000 transactions with all statuses for a selected match type. By default, the list is filtered by data source and account ID. You can add more filters to narrow the list, clear or remove the added filters, or clear all filters. From the Actions menu, you can customize the columns and sort order, save your view in the form of a saved list for future use, or export the list in CSV or Excel format for offline viewing. By clicking on various transaction links, you can view its supporting details such as the transaction history or the transaction match details. When you select one or more transactions, you can unmatch the selected transactions. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.